will Liam McCarthy reside over the winter months of 2013 and 2014? Right now, none of us have a clue. It's 24 points there, 3:15 mark, 24 points each, 70 minutes, 34 seconds as this sideline ball is cut in. Trying to get it, getting away with his Cameron Horgan, and he hits a ball. The ball is going over the bar. Incredible, awesome play by Patrick Horgan. Is that the winner? Is that the All-Ireland from Cork? And should be Barry Murphy. 71 minutes played, 1 minute left of additional time. Is Horgan the hero? They have produced great men in the past. Comes down towards another Corkman. This is 23, Carl Nocton. And away he goes. The roadrunner from Newtown Shandrum, being pursued by Patrick Donnelly. Knocked away by Donnelly. Here comes another effort, dropping a little bit short. Patrick Kelly has to come out to gather it. Gathers it. Tries to get away from the shackles of Luke McFarrell. He wants to give a long ball. Still Patrick Kelly, and he's got it over the sideline. About 20, 30 seconds left, and after that, it's up to the referee. Is this gonna be the Rebels' day?
They're going to take their time now, Marty. This shouldn't be a hit too quickly. It's going to be very hard to see Clare getting the equaliser.
Here comes the sideline ball. Stephen Boylan drives it across the face of the ball and wide. Okay, here comes Patrick Kelly. How much time? We're now not in past the injury time. Kelly has to go for distance. The referee doesn't blow his whistle. Carl Nocton, and away he goes, the roadrunner from